Well, it was a day the New Orleans Saints and the Houdat Nation have been looking forward to since February 7th. And tonight, the team received their Super Bowl championship rings. WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel is live at 10 with your first look at the Super Bowl bling. Fletch?
Norman, 4 months following the greatest victory in our city's history, and the New Orleans Saints aren't done celebrating their Super Bowl title quite yet. Team members walked the red carpet at the Roosevelt Hotel downtown to receive their championship rings. And here are the championship rings. Designed by local jeweler Tom Friend, the ring features a fleur-de-lis, musical notes, and several New Orleans landmarks, including the Louisiana Superdome and the triple-spired St. Louis Cathedral. Quarterback Drew Brees calls the ring's design perfect. And needless to say, the entire team thrilled to show them off.
So what you gonna do with it when you go home?
Look at it and just lay with it and lay it on the pillow and talk to it and tell it stories. And I'm gonna give her a name. I'm gonna call her Noella. I'm married to the game now. Now I'm married to the game.
Thank you. Can we see it?
Yeah, of course you can.
You want to take it off your finger?
No, that can't happen. It's not coming off.
Noella seems like a perfectly good name for a ring, or for a ring for me. Over 200 rings were given out tonight to coaches, players, and executives and support staff. Each ring is estimated to cost $5,000. Norman?
Wow, cool-looking bling. The Saints are also raffling off one of their championship rings to help those affected by the oil spill in the Gulf. To find out how you can purchase tickets to win the ring, just log on to our website, WDSU.com.